Hi, in this video, we will show you how the version control functionality works. With the MRP Easy Enterprise Edition, it is possible to track the revisions of your items, as well as changes made to your bills of materials and routings. Every update to a BOM or routing creates a new version of the document. You can find a list of all previous versions on the BOM and routing details pages. The changes that are logged include created date, notes, and user information. The version control functionality makes it possible to view a PDF of the previous version, as well as to restore a previous version of a BOM or routing. The latest revision number of an item can be stored in the item details page in the Revision field. When creating a manufacturing or purchase order, the revision is copied from the item to the order. The revision is also saved in the target stock lot details. The version control functionality can be enabled through Settings, System Settings, Enterprise Functions, Version Control System. In this video, we looked at how the version control functionality works. Please see our other videos to learn more about MRP Easy. Thanks for watching.